talking about. Just what I came after. Oh, you nuts. Like 7 pounds?
Oh, yeah, we got somebody.
Oh my God! Oh shit! Ah! Ah! Got it! Holy crap! Oh. Anthony today are at the same location me and Virgil was at on the last video. He's got his first fish, a little sunfish. We are waiting the same stretch, but we plan on going further than me and Virgil did because we were strapped for time. We only had 2 or 3 hours. There went a bass, I think. Two more. Oh, so I got one. Hey, it works. I hooked a fish. So the hook ain't too bad, is it? I guess I'll leave it the way it is. Yeah. I can't believe there, I know what it is. There's a lot of minnows through here, that's why. They're sitting there catching bait. Yeah, that's about 10. All right, guys, I got him on the missile shockwave swim bait. Lyman white, 1/4 ounce jig head. Oh, when I dropped him. I hate about fishing in the water, you can't hold them very long. That wasn't that. That ain't, there's like 3 or 4 more, or there was. And you don't even see them until you throw your lure and it's like they dart over. Yeah, if you can just give me a goggle eye, I'd be happy. Oh yeah, something nice. Oh. Not too bad. Oh, I just know it's tearing that swim bait up every time it wiggles. All right, folks, I got smallmouth number 1.5, because one fell off, 2.5. It's real hard to take fish off the hook when you're above the water. No dip net, not even one of the little ones. I should have brought I need a little hip net, a hip dip net. Oh man, oh good, he came right out. And my swim bait is perfect. Little wear and tear, but nothing major. All right, it's a small guy, but it's a pretty male. All right, our bites are improving since we went up this other stream that connects to the one we're fishing. This one's way colder and way deeper. Oh, it looks more promising here than where we've been. Oh my God, oh my God. 3-pound green bass below this log, man. Oh, really? At the same time? Oh, man. Oh, that ain't a bad one. There's a big one underneath this log. I just seen him take off and went. God. He ain't coming out either. It's too swift for me to get him. Got him. Yep. Oh. Oh my God. Nope, that ain't the one. The one I'm talking about was green. Hey, he's about 11 though. Almost a foot. Oh. All right, I got smallmouth 4. Number 3 or 4. He just caught a spotted bass. So we're getting them. We're getting numbers now. We just ain't got no giants yet, but they are improving. All right, I'm gonna get her back. It's the beginning of a good time, I think, guys. That wasn't even the one I was after. Man. Yeah. Oh, smallmouth. Man, we're really getting, oh, look at that largemouth. You got him? You got all the bluegill all over. Yeah. I think he already messed this one up that quick. I'm gonna go through all of them. It's almost, they're not worth the money, really. Yep, it's a green bass, I think. All right, folks, I got smallmouth number 5. Another little guy, but we'll eventually get a decent one. We just encountered a wicked cottonmouth, so we're kind of on guard. This river is famous for poisonous snakes by the hundreds. So. Oh, you got a decent one? Yeah, you do. He might be. Oh, man. I can only get one more on this, and it's already ruined. It's like half of a hole. God. Damn, another one. He was real small, though. Oh, it's a sunfish, that's why. God. I should definitely get one, I would think. In that shade. Yep. Anthony got a largemouth. Not a bad one either.
Did you see him pick it up?
Yeah. That was the, I think that was the one that was following my lure.
It was. He kept running around right there. I seen him walk over
there
and dropped it.
Yeah. We probably caught 10 already now. We're getting numbers for sure. I'm just gonna name the video, Who's the Mysterious Man With Me? Oh man, Anthony's on a nice one. Yeah, it's the biggest one of the day right here, guys. It's the biggest fish of the day. He's definitely well over a pound, pound and a half, maybe 2. He's looking bigger the further he gets it over here. Yeah, it's a 2-pounder. Man, that's a nice one, man. We finally got, yep, there is another one right there. Right there. Boy, hoping to get doubles, but it didn't happen. He's damn nice, though. Yeah. Man, he's really wetting off of there. I'm going to zoom in on you this time. Anthony got a decent smallie here. He got the trophy of the day so far. Just hold him up for us. Yeah, there you go. I'll zoom a little bit. There we get a good photo there. There we go. Yeah. Good catch. Man, he almost got him hung. There's a little thin log out there, and he had him wrapped for a couple seconds. I thought that was going to be his opportunity to get break free. That largemouth. It's weird how every time we get one, like if you catch a smallmouth, there's always a largemouth following it in. And if you get a largemouth, a smallmouth follows it in. It's like they're hanging out together or something. Here. Yeah, let's see. There he was. There he is. I'm doing a John B. I don't want him getting off. I'm just horsing him in. I can see why they do it sometimes if it's a 5-pounder. But they do it with little. We got an excuse. We're standing in the water. We can't afford to be. It's hard to get them in, and they jump a million times. All right, folks, not too bad. My biggest one of the day, actually, I think. The tide, maybe 10. We're getting numbers, though. It's what matters. Anthony, he's got the beast of the day so far. I gotta get one more fish on this, and it's retiring. It's close to retirement. Pound. I'm trying to get it. I got a good view of him jumping a couple times. Oh yeah. Yeah, he's 12. It's 12 incher. I think, yeah, pretty much. Man. Not bad. Yeah, now I can't get that. I'm screwed. Holy cow. Yep. I've got a largemouth, guys. Anthony's really on him. Well, I'm hung over here. Pitiful me over here hung. That's a nice one. That's a little better, yeah. That's a real largemouth, too. There's no way I'm doing this. I'm pulling the whole branch over here. I cannot believe that. It's a giant, too. Man. It's just the braid's real loud. It's all the way tight, pretty much. If it was like a big 10 pounder, it would. Man, all right, we got doubles, guys. Sunfish and a smallie. Yeah. Man, that thing's orange as can be. Not too bad. Or if my reel will go in the water, just barely, yep. Yep, barely too deep to where if I stick my reel down. There's definitely one over at that boulder hiding underneath it, though. Trying to get in a little shallower water, but it ain't working. Look at that calm. It's like a slough. All right, got him on the missile. That's the only lure I've really used today. I'm just too lazy to change. I got crankbaits, I got spinnerbaits, but it's working, so I'm not changing it. Probably just get it hung. He's got another one, guys. Hell yeah. Yeah, your pole's good and bent. Yeah, that's a decent one there. Oh, man. I want to come over, but I don't want to scare him either. Oh, I just had one jump out of the water after my... Oh, man, he's... Yeah, that's a real nice one. I'm going to zoom for him, man. Right, Anthony just caught another smallmouth. We've caught at least 20 fish altogether, 20 bass and 10 sunfish. I'm mega zoomed here. As Richard Gene would say, do you need plars? Plars. Not bad, man. Oh yeah, yes, nice one too. It's a big one finally, or not. It ain't terrible. Yeah. All right, folks, I got smallmouth number 6 or 7. I've kind of lost count. Ow, I think it is 7. Ow! And when I'm out in this water, I have to put the rod in my elbow, armpit to fish off. All right, another swim bait smallie. And small. Man, we found a good spot. This is definitely a good hole right here. I guarantee there's some. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think we're close. That road is just up that hill. Not TT, but the one we were on. Because it kind of falls the river. Boy, I wish I knew. That would save a lot of hassle.
Already had two.
Got one.
Got another one. Oh, I got one. Holy shit. Oh, I got a nice one.
We got doubles here, guys, and they're both decent. His is way bigger. Yours is like 14. I got a little 12. Oh, man. We're on them, guys. We just hit a good hole. Woo! Oh, yeah. Yeah, it is. That's bigger than the one you caught earlier. I need a dip net, man. He's at least... That's a full... 2, 2.5. Yeah, easily. Oh, yeah. That's a big one. There you go. All right, guys, check this out. El Diablo. Man. He's got me beat by 3-4 inches. Man. Yep. Yep, definitely. Oh, yeah. Man.
Me too.
Smalley. My gosh.
Whoa.
He's on fire. I thought this hook wouldn't work. Or when we first got here, I was thinking, oh man, it ain't gonna work. It's too small, but it works. All right, folks. Smallmouth number 10 for me here. We're looking at a, so far, about a 25 fish a day. Nice little smallie. With all in all, three real nice ones. We didn't get no 18s yet today, or not even a 16, but we got a couple 13s, maybe one 14. Man. Oh my gosh, he's got a real nice one here, guys. Yes, he does. Another. Oh, that's a greenie. God, he didn't see it. It ended up behind him. That's a nice fatter one, though. Fatter. Yeah. That's a male. Probably. Oh, man. Almost lost him. Anthony's really hammering him today.
Close to the biggest one, a couple inch or two shy, but he's the kind of the broadest one. I got pliers, but they're gonna be hard to get. You got yours, don't you?
Right. Zoom in on him. This is a real broad smallmouth here, guys. Here, do where I show your whole thing, or like you holding it. There we go. We can send you a picture later. We got proof we went now. Okay. We gotta have proof for the wives, guys. Oh, he's got a big one, guys. This is definitely the biggest of the day, by the way your rod looks, man. Yeah, I'd get out of the water, man. I'd back up so you don't drop him. Really? I'm gonna zoom in on Anthony. He's got a giant smallmouth here. He's getting him closer.
Man, that pole's really bent. That's a decent. This is definitely probably the biggest one of the day, I'd say, by the look. Oh yeah, I want to come over there, but I don't want to scare him again. You think it's a three? You think he's three? Yeah, he's damn near it. Oh my god, yes. We need a measuring tape the one time I don't bring it, or scale. I'm coming over. I gotta get. Well, that made your day worth it right there now. That's it's a nice one though. It made it worth it. Yeah, oh yeah. Man. God. We gotta get a good view of that. Man, we got a good Yeah, he's 16, easily. 15, 16. And Anthony's whipping me, guys. The secret is, when you fish for smallmouth, use crappie jigs. And when you want to catch a walleye, use crappie jig. Yeah. Nice one, man. Heck yeah. That definitely stirred the hole up for a little while, I think. Yeah. But we'll never get back. Oh, man. Yeah. Right here by me. Walking in the water. Berkeley Power Grub. First, very first cast on it. Or second. Yeah, I finally switched lures, folks. I think I was using something a little too big. I kind of went down, I downsized to a 2.5-inch Berkeley Power Grub white, and got a fish on it right away. So that shows what my problem has been. I've been trying to go for the giants, but sometimes you gotta use something smaller. You may not want big bait all the time. Why I haven't even put that spinnerbait on, it's too big. I did with Virgil. I used it for like 10 minutes. Another smallmouth. It's either 11 or 12 for me. I keep getting the 8 and 10 incher, but not one okay one earlier. Not too bad, guys. Well, already confident in this lure. Working a lot better. I don't even know. Still better than the river, I'm sure. Yeah. Please quit tearing up my lure, man. Yeah, it is actually. Oh my gosh. You got an aquarium smallmouth. Who's is bigger now? Goodness, doubles, oh guys. I can't believe he even wanted to eat. Yeah, this thing's already tearing up, not completely, but it's getting there. Oh, hell yeah! I think it's a goggle eye. That's a green sun. Whoa, that's a. That is a hybrid. It's a half bluegill, half green sunfish. Weird. Natural hybrid. Sure is. I've been studying them. That's what that is. That's crazy. That's a nice. That is a nice one. I'm actually glad I got him. That's something different and cool. That's a little. I've been filming 51 minutes. Nice little hybrid. Cool. Something different I didn't expect. I hear a lot of water. What am I hearing? All right, Anthony got another one. We're working our way back to the car right now. He got a pretty decent one. Another foot long one. Okay. Man, there was three other ones curious, and I